Monica Bellucci looked the picture of elegance in a purple flared jumpsuit while posing on the red carpet for the Lumiere Award in Lyon. On Friday night, the 58-year-old Italian actress looked incredible in the chic outfit, letting her effortless style do the talking as she smiled for the cameras. Monica kept the look classy with little accessorizing, only pairing it with a studded black clutch bag in her hand. Her chocolate brown dresses looked bouncy and her front fringe framed her face perfectly. She chose a flawless makeup look, showcasing her incredible skin, opting for a smoky black eyeshadow look and a peachy toned lip color. The wrap effect of the top half of her jumpsuit cinched in her waist to show off her enviable frame, while folds in one of her trouser legs accentuated the flare in her pocketed flares. The French Film Award, the Lumière, honors the best in French-speaking cinema for the year previous. It is hosted by the Lumière Academy and is based in Paris, although Monica and other colleagues in the film industry were at this year's event in Lyon on Friday. Also in attendance was American filmmaker Tim Burton, who is the recipient of the prestigious prize. He wore a quirky black and blue printed shirt with a black blazer, smart trousers and a pair of black leather Chelsea boots. He smiled and waved to the cameras ahead of the evening celebrating his work. Monica's outing comes after she recently said she wants to get old in a peaceful way and isn't obsessed with maintaining her figure in her 50s. The film star shared her thoughts about getting older in an interview with the Sunday Times Style magazine, saying she prefers wine, pasta, and the occasional Pilates class to grueling workouts and restrictive diets. "I am not obsessed. I've always been a curvy woman, never so skinny, that's my nature. And I want to get old in a peaceful way," she said. "When you are 50 or 60 you don't have the same needs as when you are 20. You change, like when your baby comes into the room, you see that the first thing is her. We come in second. This gives us another perspective.